My name is Scarlett Cole. I'm a striker and I grew up in Port of Spain, West Moorings.
So tell us, how did you feel about the victory, first of all, in today's game against Grenada?
I feel very grateful for this opportunity and that we are able to go through to the semi-finals tomorrow. I'm very happy with how we played today, and yeah, I'm very grateful for this chance to show how us Trinidad players play, and as a smaller country, it's a very nice opportunity to show that we can be a great team as well.
Alright. So in the first game, we drew. Tell me if the girls were a little bit disappointed about that, and how did you pick yourselves up to come back and win the next two matches?
I wouldn't say we were really disappointed. We just knew that we were capable of doing better, and we had a bunch of meetings and talked through what we should have done better and things we should have changed. And I think that really uplifted us in spirit. And I think that we put what we were talking about in the meetings into the game and we played better.
All right. What do you think is going to be the key for us now? Because the semi-final game possibly is going to be harder than what we've faced so far. But are we prepared, and how excited are you about the semi-finals?
Me personally, I'm very excited because this is a big opportunity to show off our skills to the world. And I think we need to focus on tomorrow and to be calm and not to overthink it. And we just need to get into that mindset of being focused and to get into the game mood.
Very good. All right. What's the most exciting thing for you so far about this tournament?
For me, I'm very excited about scoring that goal today because that's my first international goal. And I'm very excited to be chosen and selected to play with this team and to be able to represent my country.
All right, good. So one last message. Let's encourage your fans to come out and support you girls tomorrow.
Please come out tomorrow, guys. This is a very important game, and we have been playing really well so far, and this is a really good chance for us to make it to the finals. And the support always uplifts us and makes us more motivated. So please come out and support.
I am Alia Batiste, and I play strike.
All right, you scored today, your first goal for Trinidad and Tobago.
Yes.
Tell us how it felt.
It felt great knowing that everybody's scoring, and I know I needed to score. So I know I had to do what I had to do and put in the work. And when I get the ball, all I have to do is shoot and I score. And it felt great. Okay, so I'm from Signal, right? And I grew up playing football at a very young age, right? And I see a lot of people throwing me up and telling me to play the sport. And I was like, no. And when I finally stepped on the football field, I was like, this is a great sport. And I finally grew up. And this is why I'm playing for my country, Trinidad and Tobago.
Who are some of your favorite players? Any Tobagonians?
Actually, Trinidadians. Nikita Gosain and... Yeah.
Any international players you like?
Well, basically, I like Cristiano Ronaldo and yeah.
All right, good. How do you feel about the team's performance in this match?
It was great, to be honest. All of us playing well. We did what we're supposed to do. And, you know, well, all you have to do is work harder and put in the work, train for what we come to do. Win the tournament, make your fans proud.
My name is Shemaya Tuse.
Right, Shemaya. First goal for Trinidad and Tobago in international football. How you felt about it?
Great.
Yeah, what about it made you so exciting?
We've been practicing penalties a lot, and I knew I was going to score that, so I stepped up and take it.
How did you feel about the fact that the girls have been able to come out and get 2 wins in 2 matches?
Well, we did great. We trained for this, and we did very well.
What is the happiest moment of the tournament for you so far?
Happiest moment was when Taya scored a goal.
Why? Why was that the happiest moment?
Because we needed to win that match to go on.
Yeah? Okay, perfect. How are you feeling ahead of the semifinals tomorrow?
A little nervous, not too much, but I'm feeling great.
Good. Perfect. Very good.